there, it's Christina, and I just got a big bunch of red seedless grapes, and you always want to rinse your produce before you use it, so I've got them in a colander, and they're in my sink, and I'm going to rinse them off right now.